ribboned event of the Football League calendar. That's out for Cameron Jerome. It's Rob Diala here. Still Cameron Jerome! First goal is Norwich's, and it's Cameron Jerome. It's a blistering start from Norwich City. Norwich City bouncing back to the big time.
I just want to say that this is a special club, and Teesside's a special area, community, togetherness that knows that we won't back down and we will come back stronger from this. It wasn't our time. We were probably the worst side today out of the two, so we didn't deserve to win. We didn't deserve to drop automatically, and we've got to learn from our mistakes and move on. Sweep the streets I used to.
For you. stoppage time and Suet to the right of the box. Checks instead of crossing in, gives it to Adorma. Adorma against Clucas, walking Pearcy. Now the cross with the left foot. Nugent!
Living Nugent!
Get him!
Oh, he has done it! What a time! What a header! Surely what a winner for the Borough! Stoppage time! David Nugent at the back post!
Ramirez delivers towards the back post. Friends arriving, headed down. Nugent can't put it away. Into the box, Clayton. Radoma breaking, still batting around.
Yes!
I don't believe it. Adam Forshaw. Adam Forshaw. At the last, it's raw. Forshaw in the 6-yard box, tossed it into the net. Delirium, pandemonium at the riverside. They have done it. Adam Forshaw has done it.
It's loose, it's in! Josh Bennett! Bolton down, Bolton out, but Bolton lead Middlesbrough.
Don't want to hear about it.
For sure.
Every single one's got a story to tell.
For Jordan Rowe to come get it right back.
Season and they've got the compensation of the playoffs, but this afternoon it's all about Middlesbrough
And congratulations to Burnley, the champions. But Middlesbrough, they were made to work for it. Made to work very, very hard. And when they suffered those three defeats against Charlton and Rotherham, the likes really could have scuppered them, but they regrouped and they finished the season 10 games unbeaten. There are tears all around the Riverside, some of joy, some of sadness, but congratulations to Middlesbrough.